This is a Greenford test center, and it's a 8 a.m. route towards the Sainsbury's. Try one minute.
Which route is it? Sorry.
It's 8 o'clock. Okay. 8 a.m.
Sure.
They also use this route for the evening. The late sessions of the afternoon, which is 1:35 and 2:30. Pull up on the left after this white car, anywhere. Do not worry about the blocking of the driveway for this occasion. So leave yourself some room to get out as well. Drive on when you're ready. At the end of the road, turn right. Pull up on the left, please. Somewhere safe. Again, don't worry about the blocking of the driveway. That's fine, thank you. Drive on when you're ready. Going straight from this mini roundabout, second exit, please. Pull up on the left, somewhere safe, please. drive on when you're ready. Approaching to the traffic lights, I would like you to turn right from the traffic light, please. So it was like a quite early signal for this type of junction, because there is a road going on the right to the golf center too.
Okay.
So you need to give your signal sensibly there.
Caution.
We are stretching the second gear for too long. We're approaching to the mini roundabout, turn right, second exit. Turn right, second exit. You haven't started a signal yet. That can be the serious fault as well, because because I have to tell you, and there was a traffic, just literally too much traffic behind us. So
Okay. You
need to tell them whether you're turning right or left.
Okay.
At least 10 to 12 car length, because it's a busy road. From this mini roundabout, turn left, first exit, please. That person was not signaling, that means he's going straight. Okay.
Yeah, but I was just being cautious, you know.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
But okay, I should have gone anyway.
Yeah. After the zebra crossing, turn left, please. Take the next road on the left. from this mini roundabout, turn right, second exit. Once again, you haven't signaled yet.
Sorry. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Right, no?
Yes, sir. But this time there was no one behind us, so it will be minor mistake, but we don't want to get rid of
that. So when it says right, so just say right.
Just right, yes. Okay, we take the next road on the left, which leads us to the Sainsbury's car park, and we would like to do the reverse bay parking exercise on a choice of your own bay, right or the left. Just turn right again from here, turn right and then right again, the very first one. And reverse bay parking, okay?
Sure.